soon. This is the second and final heat of the NCAA 16 of the boys 13-14 200-yard freestyle relay. Clovis Swim Club B in lane 3 for the North Americans. Going through Las Vegas. Clovis Swim Club A in lane 6, Tule Nation A. In lane 7, Bakersfield Aquatics.
Go, Duncan! Go!
At the wall, going by the board, it's lane three, that's Clovis D.
Grace!
I already told the swimmer coach.
This is the final heat of event number 15, girls 11 and 4, 200-yard freestyle relay.
Good job, ladies. Good job.
Survival of the fittest? Definitely. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been presented with more hotel keys. If you're missing the keys to your room, if you'd like to get back in, come see me. Here we go in the last heat of the last event of the night. In lane one, we have Ccat Swimming with their 18. In lane two, the Fresno Dolphin Swim Team with their 18. In lane three, Clovis Swim Club with their B team. In lane four, Flores Swim Club with their 18. In lane five, Clovis Aquatic of Cross with their 18.
Come on, you came here.
Tule Nation Tritons with their 18. Lane seven,
Please,
pretend to be in the ground, but we'll be all in the morning.
Here it comes. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah.